Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited Jaipur. Myself Mithali Jain, and in today's session we will learn about galvanometer. This galvanometer is basically used to measure the small electric current. It is based on the principle that a current carrying coil is placed in a magnetic field, then it exerts a torque. Its order code is 2005. This is our device. So in this device, this is the galvanometer, which is of DC moving coil. And it is an educational desk stand meter DC, which is of 1.5%, 65 mm, and as you can see, its division are from 0 to 30, this is negative side, and 0 to 30, this is positive side. This is its division, and you can see that its sensitivity is 20 microampere per division. And here we will connect our test leads. So to perform this experiment, we have used the DC power supply, which is of 30 volt and 20 ampere. So now we will connect the test leads. So first of all, positive test lead, negative test lead, and then positive test lead. So it's positive. So we have connected the positive to positive and negative to negative. Now after that, switch on the supply. Then the needle deflected from positive to negative. So now after that, I'll interchange the test lead. So I'll connect the positive and negative and negative and positive. So for that, this we have made the connections, and now you can see the test lead switches from negative to positive after changing the polarity. So in this way you can also measure the electric current. So this device have the electric current, and its components are possessing the current, which is nearly about 20 ampere. So we will multiply with it with this division. So 20 into 20 microampere is nearly about 0.4 milliampere. So the components which are inserted in this device exerts a current of nearly about 0.4 milliampere. So I think you have got a basic overview how can we use this